Hello guys, it's me Cody here. I am back again. We just got done leaving from the gas station. And guys, yes, we are still driving. This is gonna be a long trip, so it's gonna be a real nice trip too. So what we got at the gas station was we got hot chocolate, cookies, and Ripper in back too. Anyway guys, what, do you guys wanna see something cool? Well, look at this. I don't think you guys can see it, but here, look. Do you guys see it? That's real legit. The sunset. That's actually pretty cool. So, yeah. And you know what, guys? I'm gonna try this hot cocoa. And you know what, guys, this is not coffee. I'm sure the cover looks like coffee, but it's not coffee. Trust me, I don't drink coffee. I don't do that kind of stuff. So we're just gonna try the cold. Okay. All right, guys, ready? I'm bored to try this. Well. It's really hot, but it's really good. So yeah. I'm just gonna wait until the hot chocolate kinda cool off a little bit. So, yeah, we're still driving, so. You're right. So what you doing? Show everybody what game you're playing. So guys, my brother, he's actually playing what?
This puzzle game.
Show it, Ryan. Show it. So yeah, my brother, he's playing that game. And yeah. Guys, that is a pretty cool sunset. You think I see it? That is like pretty cool, right? Alright, so. Well, guys, here comes the train. My dad really loves trains, and plus, we live by a train. Oh boy. That is a great thing, guys. We live by a train. Yeah, that is so great. That is lovely. Yo, guys, there's like a lot of like old stuff up there. Guys, I'm just. Guys, I was just being weird. I don't really like trains that well. Like, I was just being kind of like, yeah, I like trains, you know? But I don't really like trains. It's not my type, you know? Alright, guys. Well. Okay, look. That's pretty cool. So yeah, guys, this is gonna be the first time where you guys get to see us driving there. Cause I know last time I didn't film us driving there. So I figured this year we would do a full trip. So hey, are we almost up to Brainerd still? Guys, we are almost there. It's like 1 hour drive, so we are like almost there. And yeah. Now guys, it's actually pretty cool to see out the window. My family didn't cut the shed. What? Hey, are we at Brainerd yet? Oh, okay. I will just ask him. You guys don't handle it. Okay. Alright guys, well, it's gonna be a while, so. I'll see you guys in, I'll see you guys on the other part. So.
We're gonna stop here and look at the ants.
I'll see you guys in part 3. So. Peace out, and I'll check you guys in a little bit.
Yeah.